In this video, we will show you how to replace the fan in an MD2412 or MD2424 enclosure. Before removing the fan, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the MD2412 and MD2424 enclosure owner's manual at dell.com/support. The fans are not interchangeable between MD2412 and MD2424 enclosures. Do not attempt to replace a fan with one intended for a different product model. Identify the failed fan in your system management software. A fan failure is also indicated by an amber temperature indicator. The fans are located inside the EMM. First, remove the EMM. The EMM is hot swappable, so you can remove it without powering off the enclosure. Disconnect the SAS cables from the EMM. Rotate the EMM handle to unlatch and release the EMM from the chassis. Hold the EMM handle and guide the EMM out of the chassis. Place the EMM on an ESD protected surface. Next, remove the cover off the EMM by pressing the lock on top of the EMM and sliding the cover towards the back of the unit. Identify the failed fan. Fans are numbered 1 through 3 as viewed from the front of the EMM. Press the front and back latches on the failed fan and lift the fan out of the EMM. Insert the new fan into the EMM and push down until it engages in the connector. Press the cable harness connector into the board connector in the chassis to ensure that the connection is secure. Install the cover on the EMM by sliding it forward on the EMM until the lock clicks. To install the EMM in the chassis, first make sure the handle of the EMM is rotated to 45 degrees. Guide the EMM into the chassis. Rotate the latch to engage the EMM into the chassis connectors. Connect the SAS cables to the EMM. Make sure that the temperature indicator on the front of the chassis is turned off, and then verify that the fan is operating properly using your system management software. For more information or support about the MD2412 and MD2424 fans, visit dell.com/support.